I know you.
Saint, my plans for the Jack. Oh, she'll be perfect. Speed, power, tenacious durability. Take a look, see? Take a look, see? wish I had no use for the likes of you, but as you can see, we are fading quick here.
What are you getting at?
Help us establish some necessities, and you'll benefit greatly. I'll see to it personally.
I'll take a look. The night promises.
Fine, driver. Look around. The essential utilities we are lacking are plain to see.
Taint? I've been wondering.
Death Run is a rod. Gonna bind your soul to your ride.
You recall our companion, Saint? The Dinky D? Do you think he made it out of the inferno that was once my tabernacle?
Nah. Burnt to a crisp. Or food for somebody.
No. I think he made it out, yeah? He's got a survival instinct, that little one, huh? Yeah. I think he would have sought shelter inside my old buggy.
The buggy and the dog would have their uses.
If we're gonna build this, Jack, we'll need to lower the threat. Stock up on scrap.
Good plan. We should venture to the south, I think, where Scrota's hold is weak.
We'll see.
Get off of me!
This could work as cover.
Stay put.
Yes, Bradley. This is my sacred place.
My sanctum, my sacristy, all blown to smithereens by infidels, non-recognizable bits of profane nothingness.
There might still be something here.
My buggy! Ha ha, Dune Popper! She lives yet?
Sturdier than it looks. There you are. Good dog. Here.
I'm taking it back to Jeet's fortress. Meet me there.
Indeed, indeed, sight. I'll steer her safe.
Sent. Let's go running, dog.
Don't stray. Let's do this, dog.
Oh.
makes sense. Lead on.
Oh! come and fight me?
No! You leave him alone! Dinky D's a friend! He's not for eating!
We need to find a safe place for you to stay, Dinky D, and keep these savages at bay.
I'll put something together.
That's Adolf. Bet you need to keep her filled with a steady diet of primo ammunition, huh?
Always need ammo. Keep talking.
There's something brewing out there. War boys from Gastown are tightening the noose fierce-like. I hear their leader Scrotus got his gumball sawed up by some wild deuce. This land is about to be scorched by Gastown wrath. Our weapons won't do. I need powder. Black, deadly, and smoky.
And that's where I come in, huh?
Now, listen! One of my people was taken by thrall rustlers sometime past. He sprang himself back here, told me a prisoner there knows the recipe for black powder. You go get me this prisoner, alive and talkative, and he tells me the specs for cooking up the powder, and you're set for ammo for life. There.
Mark their hideout for you.
Stupid waster. Don't understand, I don't want to talk.
It is, Queen City. It almost rises to a powerful sand.